So I guess now that we've, like, defeated the sixth ice gym, there's gonna be, like, a chunk of story mode talking about the legend. That seems legit. Seems pretty normal. Met a mysterious Pokemon back in the Slumbering Weald. Perhaps you two can become new heroes. Oh, the two of us? You mean I gotta carry this sucker around? I thought I'd fancy a sword if I had to take my pick. Good thing I picked shield. Woof. What kind of battle do you think the heroes had back then? Okay, I have to battle him again? Oh, thank goodness she healed up my Pokemons. Because I, was pretty exhausted after that match. I literally just challenged him. Double. Cute! Is that the sheep evil? I'd have at least $6. You think I can catch all that cotton on fire? Dang it. Double. The normal type? Oh shoot, I should have used my fighting type move. I'd be freaking dead, yes. Pincurchin? Really? Pincurchin? What a joke. Really, Hop? Yeah, you deserve to get destroyed just now. He always uses his sheep first. Oh, I didn't miss that. I missed the sheep last time. But come on, sometimes when they're paralyzed, they can still move. That's bullshit. Wow, you're just messed up. We gotta pull you out, dude. Crap, right? He has an incompetent butthead. Dude, it's not like deserved that. Freaking a-hole. I love this toxic boy. He's so cute. You bet! Thanks, Danny. Wait, I thought he ran out. What's a Rillaboom? Oh, is that his dumb grass type guy? All I have is Heatmore. I hope he's up to the task. Rillaboom looks hella cool. That's how I felt all day, MRG. He doesn't have any fire attacks. Idiot. Thanks for having heat more. I literally only brought you onto the table because I thought you had a fire attack. I should have left Toxic Boy out. It is a bit oversaturated, but again, it's like, it's 2020, like. So it's SODS Law, I get one at the start of this year. Oh, but you didn't get a cold last year, I see what happened. What, he has to hit the drum first? He just kinda like tossed it, you know? Super chill. Fuck. You cheating ass hooker. Yeah, take that, sucker! I'm gonna be buffed by the hail. I'm gonna swap him for my Corviknight. What are we gonna Dynamax him? What do you keep talking? A little vine smacked him on the nose. That's hilarious. I guess I get to go first. Go. Toxboy got 2,000 XP, and so did Corv, and so did Heatmore. Oh, snap. Good, maybe Heatmore will level up a little bit, learn some fire moves! Yes, of course, any of your moves could be forgotten and replaced. Idiot. Hey, Adrian, what's up? No, but I got through 3 gyms today so far. I'm on my... Well, I just finished the 6th gym. I guess I've been kind of like grinding levels. I didn't realize how much, but I just zoomed through three battles. Can you heal my stuff back up again? It's not. Thanks for nothing. Perfect. Yep, so it looks like the next gym is dark type. So I need to get some fairy types, because I don't have any. It's a fighting type? It's hideous. What's this? That is a fairy type. That's a level 19. Like, I don't know that I want to do anything with that at all. I might just want to meet Mortbon back to Glibglarb. Hey, sorry. And pop back into that little forest where all those fairy types were. Where was that? Well, maybe I'll just keep moving. Driving like a maniac, so classic, normal deal. Are you a fairy type? You look like a fairy type. Jellicent. Nope, it's a water ghost. Pretty sure I don't need that. Hold on. What the heck? Team Yell! Yeah, Bolognia. To get back to the Fairy Forest. I think I'm gonna do that. Galarian Farfetch'd. Surfetch'd. But he's still just a fighting type. Which I don't need that. I guess I need Bug Fairy fighting. How am I gonna have him make 3 critical hits in one battle? I guess if it's going up against any... thing. If it's dark. Or normal. Or rock. Or steel. Okay, hold on. Yes, I will battle you. I want to put this I guess we're gonna try and get 3 crit hits in one battle. Just a leak, not a large one. It should be in your hold items bag. Oh, well, it's too late now. Oh! Good. Fury Cutter is super effective. Oof. I forgot how underpowered he is. This is my bad. Can I run? Well, this can't be the battle he levels up then. Hey, Bicket. Dark and normal type. Of course I am. I think I am. Now I'm gonna drop some candies on him. Galarian Farfetch is supposed to be a fighting type. Why does he have so many random movesets? He'll level up real fast right here. Dodge my hydro pump? Bullshit. This fucking hail is super annoying. That's not better training care. Hell yeah, Licks! Licks, buddy! Goro keeps dodging my Gyarados attacks. We're gonna hurricane you. I didn't even see it. I had a super. Oof, hold on. Oof! Cycling life. Wouldn't it be great if you ride your Rotom back on the water too? That's why I'm adding these special parts. Thanks so much. Land mode. Now he can hang. Other items bag. I don't have it then. No, I don't. Sorry. I need to hit 3 critical hits. Okay. This thing looks dope. It's not even too tough for me. I might kick his ass though, or his butt. Grab locked. Shoot, he's a fighting type. Fairy, flying, and psychic are his weaknesses. That's super dumb! What the shit? Capture you in a ball. He's level 50 though, maybe I should use an ultra ball on him. Get him, my bow! Look at him, he's practically dead. Why won't he hop in there? Gonna keep using ultra balls, I guess. He's gonna pass out from the hail if he doesn't hop into this Pokeball. I ain't a figured. So dumb, Mega. Grapple lock. Come on, baby. Come on. Woo! Finally. Farfetch just gained 4,000 XP. Baby! Body slam! Please don't be paralyzed! Maybe he can't because he's an electric type. Not sure. Hope I don't knock him out in one hit. Ah shit! That's not what I wanted to do at all. Dang it! Will you just hop in a Pokeball, Rama baby? Drat. Oh, I can't get away. Cool. Love that. That sucks. Cool. Side. Perfect. Oh my gosh, there's so many. You got into an argument over tea. A Mantyke. Cute. Come on, come on, baby! Yes! It's so cute! It's the Mantine baby. I love it. Why do I continually get trapped into battles that I can't run away from? I just wanted to shiny check this Whelmer. I can't just drive a bike on water now, isn't that silly? Are we here yet? My gosh. There we go. I can't enter Spikemuth, so I've just been hanging around here this whole time. How am I supposed to get to the gym? I don't know. Marnie? Does she know a secret entrance? Yeah, craft. I don't want it. Alright, I'll try. Ooh. A big boy. There we go. Maybe I'll get a crit hit on that. Oh, damn it to hell. It's super effective. Oh, but it's not a critical hit. I see. Dang it. Three whole times? That's not four times. He gets to land a critical hit. I see how it is. I keep just getting super effective. Well, it's just super effective. It's not critical. So that's a bummer. Oh, of course. Alright, first I gotta beat Marnie before I can get into town. Wonder what she's gonna throw out. Party. Just a dark type. Dang it. Crank that shit up. I love Marnie's theme. If I don't have anything equipped that's very effective. Night Slash? Okay. I can turn it up a little bit. Uh oh, you mad, bruh. Are they just cheering her on then? Is that what's happening? I guess so. A lot of like stack up. Oh no. Oh, phew. Just right behind her. That's funny.
Yeah, by calling me over, she already showed me the back way. I'm like, she's smart.
Love you, Marnie.
This one's beauty high. Dang it, not quite enough to knock her out in one punch. That's what I was hoping for. Good special move. It's pretty effective, I guess. Oh, I forgot about that happening! Aww, so cute. Oh, cheap shot. That is cheap. Oh yeah, you're happy again? Mad little hamster. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Oh yes. Defog. No. That's a terrible idea. Oh! Thought we were done with her. Oh, she has a, like a lot of combo dark and something types. Graphic is the cutest baby ever. Okay. Sweet. Thank you, Mega. That's really sweet. He's just holding pants that are too big. It's adorable. Uh-oh. Damn it!
This time you'll be a good girl.
Dang it to hell. Hey Corey, thanks for the follow. Oh, and the host. Anthony, what's up, what's up? Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh my gosh, the giveaway from earlier is still going. And the winner is Kraft! Congratulations, Kraft! You won the giveaway. Can't believe I left that going so long. Thank you so much. Let's do a... put that on the...
Wow, your quieter chair has increased so much, guys.
Hell yeah, suck on that, Marnie. There we go. $10,000. Oof. Everyone in Spikemuth supporting me. So here we are, finally. Whew, finally get to Spikemuth. My goodness. Took a minute. Alright. I like this town, it's cool. I need to go back to Balloon Low and get a couple more fairy types, to be honest. Next step is to battle the Spikemuth gym leader.